What's up, everybody? Playing some more Diablo today. Just trying to get my barbarian to the level where I need to get to. Right now I'm a level 29. Trying to get so I can actually play other characters and try out other shit. So here's hoping that is close. Although I doubt it, because I'm only level 29. Imagine you're like level 40 before you get close to it or something, but either way, to go, y'all. Not break that. This pin feature might be my favorite because it's so easy to just fucking pin it. If I keep doing like this to get to somewhere, I'd be like, dude, fuck you. But very easy to get distracted though, because you're like, oh shiny.
The Temple of the Primes is just ahead.
This way. Figured out the death blow, just like my LT down there. If you hit that when they're just about to die, it won't have a cooldown. So like if you damage them quite a bit, think of it like zombies in Call of Duty, like when you knife them a couple times and then shoot them in the head, you get like a headshot. kind of like that, but there's no cooldown on that once you do that, so that's pretty cool. Off the couch too, but looks cool and it helps a little bit, I guess. So I'll take it. Fall off this so easy. Fucking Robertson, they did such a good job, like the camera angle and shit. They did such a good job making this game look amazing. Oh, look at the statues and shit. Look pretty cool.
By your hand, the way will be opened.
Things. Reminds me of the 300. Kick a demon down a hole. Got to go. The people be like, yeah. Time decorating now. I saw myself. It's very satisfying. Very satisfying about just fucking smashing the shit out of somebody. I guess he just died. Okay. What's in the creepy little alcove over here? This is the guy who has no idea what the fuck he's doing in this game. So who the fuck knows? Maybe it's not a good thing. Nuts. Thanks, life. Fucker. Using like that one smacking the person I hit with the head. See, like if you get that one with no cooldown, like through a couple of people, it's so satisfying. Six bands and shit. Get the fuck down, bitch. Of course. Oh, fucking. second. Second.
Too late. The ritual is underway. I will deal with Elias myself. Stay to the shadows.
I would like to see the baby.
Yes, baby Doorman is back here. I'll throw it to you. You can't pause this game when you're playing it, so. Oh, hello, creepy ass sir. So, waking up and some creepy guy just sitting there like. Says you might have fucked up. That's.
Please come with me.
Okay. Take your head, dude. Like, called for me. So, he's kind of fucked up. The old man thing.
And feels there. Like fire crawling over my skin. Ugh.
You were tattooed.
So it's a 575-75-484-450.
Is that better?
Yes, something. A voice.
You have to let me know if that's
head.
Better. Okay.
And I, a connection we made between
change one thing and that's like, oh, fuck yeah. Everything.
No.
So we're good now.
Taisa.
Stupid.
Who are you?
I am Lorath, one of the Haradrim.
Yeah. But yeah, mowed lawn today.
So the 250 needs to be transferred?
Didn't really do much else besides that, but that
he would lie. I came to kill him. Thought I had, but the moment I looked away.
How was your day? Did you do anything exciting?
Oh.
Fled to his refuge.
Oh, I guess. Okay.
He has a palace somewhere in the
desert. The 357 still needs to move.
That is all I know.
So let me show you.
He's got a little baby doorman headset. It's not like obviously hooked up to anything,
okay.
But. He thinks it's pretty cool.
She wants the bank to match.
It's funny because, like, honestly,
that's what she wants.
90% of the time, he just wears it like this. He's just like, oh, yeah, this is so much fun. And you're like, come on, kid. Like, it's a headset. But obviously, he's like 14 months old, so close enough. Exactly. You save. Yes, okay.
We should get to Tassarak. The people there know the deserts of Keshistan well.
Homeschool? How's that going? Everybody doing good?
Let me join you. I don't know how much help I will be in this condition, but I owe you my life.
You don't owe us anything. You are welcome to come. You deserve vengeance.
Let me know if. Everyone's doing so good. That's awesome. Is the audio weird right now? I just changed it a little bit. I'm curious. If it is, I can always change it back, but no, it's good. Hell yeah. Thank you very much for your audio input. It's food? I wish it was food. Hey, I see you. What are you doing back there? I see you doing stuff. I see you getting into some stuff, man. I was gonna say, you got food on the brain or what the fuck?
Now, if those two receipts that are from 2022, that $1,000, those two receipts, I think it's 500 and 500, if we, like, reverse those, because they're not
let's just,
real,
can we do that one?
No one's ever gonna deposit money for those receipts.
Let's go here, do this track.
Then would the GL balance go down by that $1,000 and be $158,941?
What are you having for dinner? Besides food. I think if you get this guy, this guy done, you get a horse.
What's in the bank?
So I'm kind of excited about getting
also,
a horse.
Like,
mac and cheese.
What she said, if the bank's correct, make the GL in Appfolio.
It had mac and cheese.
Accurate.
Was like.
If Appfolio's accurate, we need to
right?
figure out how to make the bank.
I don't know what it is about my mac and cheese, but.
And transfer the money from where it should
just
come from.
Chef's kiss. But we had, I think it was like the local country market.
I personally told her I don't know which one is
their brand of mac and cheese, but it was like shells.
Would be more accurate.
It was like three cheese shells. It was delicious.
That no one ever deposited anything.
It was funny because like the shells like hold in the cheese powder and like the little cheese goop.
So that makes our difference.
So it's like a little surprise. Surprise of cheese. I turn that up so you guys don't have to keep listening to. Let's try that. All right. My audio is still weird, or is it good now? I appreciate your consistent checking, but I'm just curious.
What can we do?
Still good? Perfect. That way it doesn't pick up all the audio from the background and shit. So.
He's strong.
He's just back there looking like balls. Oh, we're gonna fuck some shit up. Ooh, cinematic.
Okay. Let's go. Hold on. We transfer out that $357.58 into operating,
Doran.
Right? Because we have the $250 and then that other one. Our bank balance would be this, $157,491.
He has been waiting.
Oh,
look.
What up, bitch?
Then we're only off by $2,450.
Where is
then
he?
Then there's those two receipts that are in the GL from 2022. That's $1,000.
Like, if I saw that shit, I'd be like,
so really,
deuces.
It's $1,450 making a difference between the GL and the bank.
Oh, what the fuck?
Me?
Oh, shit. Oh my god.
Until his tears became
okay.
Fire.
That's pretty fucking dope. That's pretty fucking dope, I gotta say.
Do as you please, Astaroth. I have what I came for.
I want to be just powerful enough of a wizard
so
that I can just teleport and like disappear behind shit. Like when like buses go by and like you just disappear behind it, that's how powerful I want to be. I don't need anything else. Just that. Oh shit. Okay. You like. Right? That's all I need. I'm not a needy person. You just stay in You just stay in the beast's butthole, you should be safe. Okay, maybe not rains fire on himself. Oh, now I'm about to die.
So it's two receipts. One went into collection, so if I reverse it, we're just going to be out that money, unless they add it to the collection.
So I think this is going to be like my best attack on this guy. Ooh, give me the health, give me the health, give me the health. I can't run away like that, bro. Fuck you. He says, fuck this shit, I'm out. Come here. Stay in the beast butthole.
Yeah. So, at the end of the day,
Yeah.
You have to get what you want.
Oh shit, we get like fucking... Oh god. Baby Doorman, no!
So, the best I can tell her is that we need to book an entry.
There's a lot of pretty colors going around. Fuck you.
For the $1,000.
Give me all the potions. Right. What's up, Bob? Wait till I'm not getting killed by some demon dog. This Doorman made some spaghetti. It was like chicken with like Alfredo spaghetti with bacon and shit. I don't fucking know how it's called. Either way, it was delicious. Really use some potion to buy. Ask and you shall receive, I guess.
5, 8, 9, 4, 1.
I would like to get more. I keep burning. I keep being on fire. I'm getting close, I think. As long as there's no, like, secondary bullshit.
This is the bank. But we have that transfer.
Why is everything on fire? Again. Please move.
Yes.
Still on fire. Please run the fuck away. See if I can do one last hurrah at this guy with my doubled up my big guys. I need some fucking health, bro. Yeah, I killed your boy. What you gonna do about it? Dude, so this is this guy's son, right? And the demon, like, lady with the horns took that this stone that's in his forehead and just, like, stabbed him in the face with it. And then he turned into that. So, it's pretty cool.
What's up, bud?
Oh, your dad is dead.
Oh, the boy's back.
it's dead. That's why he's upset.
I'm sorry, my son.
My boy.
I'm sorry.
Is he gonna turn on? Gotta wait a minute. It's got to charge for a minute. Oh well. It'll charge and you can watch it. Hang on, Bubs. It's got charge, man.
Don't it? I will leave you in peace.
It's got to be.
And you want the bank balance?
Speak to the guard at the gate. This way. So this is not the one where I get the horse, which is frustrating. But we will get there.
Shame about Yorin. He's one of us, you know. We'll take care of him and his father.
Lilith and Astaroth had made a deal. We were the ones who would pay the cost. Our presence was no coincidence. Everything happened.
Change of plans. Kids, mac and cheese. Adults, cheese, rice.
We just danced.
What happened? Not enough mac and cheese or something?
Dolan is shattered. His mind on grief, not her.
You just didn't want mac and cheese. No, I mean, I know my mac and cheese is amazing.
Or exactly what Astaroth had promised her. We needed to recover quickly. And we needed to stop chasing her phantoms.
30. Let's go, baby. We got 2 skill points. Okay. Heal. I want to say...
Do we need to reverse the journal entry you just did?
Sean only likes Velveeta and we're out of his. I wasn't having it either. There you go. It's not bad though. I honestly don't know if I've had.
Really?
Velveeta, like mac and cheese in a minute. I feel like we should probably do this one. Now we have more fury, so now I can do more shit. Oh, I got some fucking, hopefully some badass.
Oh.
Okay. He's telling everybody.
Okay, I see what you're saying now. Like the GL and the bank might tie, but our cash balance won't tie.
Okay, now where do I have to go? Jesus Christ, Snoopy. So I think I need to go here. Yeah, let's just go here anyways. We need to do some shit for them. Snoopy got me good. When you're not expecting a fart in your ear, it's very scary.
Oh.
Dad, quit farting. Can't help it, man. Hey, pull my finger. Shit's funny as fuck. I don't care how old you are, a fart is never not funny. Never. Yes, yes, yes. Round of applause for the fart.
I've many fine pieces. Rare and beautiful.
One socket. I guess it could be worth it. No. Item to retrieve, receive socket.
So I get escalated quickly.
Indeed, it did. Sure. Oh, I don't have a scattered prism. Whatever the fuck that is.
I carry the
rest. Do more?
Shards of the heavens.
Item to upgrade.
She's not gonna take that. I know it's the answer that she needs to take, but she's not gonna take it.
I probably should have done one that I had up here, huh? Oh well. How are you doing tonight, Snoopy? Hopefully you're doing amazingly well. I really wish you could see what the fuck you're looking at. 284. So we'll do this one.
Come back and see us. Precious stones to catch the light.
Yeah. Come and see. Oh, I see what it did. So it just can't be.
This one?
Treated. Cool. So we can do. God damn it. I think I wish like I had it on the PC just for this stuff, because like the menus are a little bit wonky.
When it are comes you keeping to, the journal entry of the $1,000 there?
When it comes to
or are
this
you gonna reverse
that? Kind of stuff. You probably don't have to do that, but that's okay.
Okay.
And you are an occultist.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you
with great power. Power comes great responsibility.
The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.
Is your, what was I going to say? I made eye contact.
So this needs to be transferred from operating to escrow.
I don't have a... Oh, I do have one of those, don't I? What? Distraction. I have a Codex of Power, but I don't know how to get to it. This one. Okay. So I can do that. But what do we want to do it on?
Right.
Is it only available on a certain type of weapon?
Very well.
All right, let's see. Okay. Why can't I use it though? Resource. So it's an aspect. Oh, because I'm a silly goose. I'm looking at the wrong one. I guess we'll just put it on here. But I just have an aspect. I just literally look. You have to put it in inventory? I don't know how this works. Apparently not. Doesn't matter. Allowed item types. Jewelry. Okay. See, I really wish it would tell you that somewhere easier. Question is...
She's messaging me.
Can I do it?
Thing.
Let's do this one.
I honestly don't know. This,
sure.
She, her intent want this resolved right now.
I still have to do something here. What do I have to do?
So it's not as simple as just It's not as simple as just transferring cash to make it equal. It's going through the ledgers and making sure everyone has done their job correctly. If you want it to be accurate. If you want the simple fix, transfer this to this. If you want it done right, you have to go through all the ledgers.
And spinning around. So if I did it, why is it still there? Oh, I didn't actually do it.
Hey! Hey! You're fine!
Ultimate skill damage. Critical strike.
Hi, are you waving hi?
Chip
you're
movie.
Waving, so he waves
maximum
to you.
Maximum life. Chipped emerald. He's very talkative today, as you can tell. Ooh, fuck yeah, definitely gonna do that. Okay, so now I did the challenge.
Can I approve it?
Alright, pretty sure. I'm just gonna say you're all. Oh, you're good. Tell her no. Don't fucking call you while I'm streaming. God. What did mother want? Logan! Dude. Good lord, man. I'm sure that's all everyone wants to hear is you fucking screaming the whole time. One sec, I'm gonna. Grandpa John's going out of town for Father's Day.
Logan, what's the matter? You want some Cheerios?
His tablet died.
Oh.
He still probably wants food, but. Hell yeah. You might have to swing down and go swimming then. Right? I was just thinking that. I'm like, you could always do that before. What the fuck? Yo, Wax, what's up, man? How are you doing, bro? Let's see if I can give you a shout out if it actually fucking works today. It'll work. Boom!
He's going to try to stay alive for his
follow party. Me on Twitch, bro.
Yeah, follow him on Twitch.
Let's go. Follow me on Twitch.
That's a pretty good clip right there. I like that. What did I say? Fuck it, I don't care. Just get rid of everything, right? What are you up to today, man? Think you're trash. And you're trash. So now we can go sell this thing somewhere. Don't go there.
The 209242. Going here.
Pretty sure.
For this.
So you need no, I need to. I think I just gonna salvage everything. Fuck it.
Did it change again? Okay.
Why would this not? There you go. It's probably not worth salvaging, but.
You can take what's left.
Probably could have sold that one, but hey, whatever. All right, now where we gotta go? Ooh, I don't know. Can we get? I need to get this, but I feel like I should follow the path because I don't know if you can get out of this area. So I think I need to go this way to get where I need to go. Okay, well, yeah, we'll get that at some point. I'm really just trying to get through the campaign so I can do all the other characters and shit. Try out different people. But I don't want to start another character, because then like if you start it, you can't skip the campaign. I really don't know if I want to play through the campaign seven times.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll see. Oh, that's a deer. I'm so, or a goat. I'm sorry, buddy.
Can you hear me now?
Innocent bystander. Oh, shit.
Not gonna
happen. You big bitch. I would like to pick up the thing, please. And you're trash. I mean, you're not trash, but I definitely don't think I need you. What's the world of that? Oh,
oh
shit.
God,
oh, hit the wrong button. Oh well. We get all these people coming together. I'm gonna help. Maybe like one of my favorite ultimate abilities that I've found so far. It's like you just call on some bodies and they just fuck shit up for you. Yo, Wax, have you, you a Diablo player at all? Or are you just not so much? I want to get the horse so I can ride around and like explore without having to walk everywhere. Transition from a. I don't know if you use a shield, can I? I don't think I can use it. But, oh.
From operating to security deposit.
I don't know who this guy is.
We
but
need to transfer $2,092.42.
Do we do this? Sorcerer only.
42 cents.
We'll come back to it. There's so much wildlife. That's fun to watch, but then I always feel bad if I kill it on accident. Like sometimes you'll just be like swinging away and a rabbit walks in front of you and you're like, no! Poor, poor rabbit. What's up, bro? Oh, that's a big ass fucking tree. Like some fucking Lord of the Rings trees. What you call it? only money was this easy to find in real life, just walk around and break shit, and there'd just be money there. Like, I'd take that shit in a heartbeat. Is it necessary? No. Is it cool to watch? Absolutely. We'll go in the hermit hole. These are always kind of fun. Just walk in and fuck shit up.
So what's the difference between the escrow cash GL balance and the deposit GL
account? Plus, you get a little accounting knowledge from the stream too, so that helps.
So she wants her escrow cash GL to match the deposit
GL. Oh. That was fun. Oh, as I stand in some splooge. Alright, let's see what swords we got. You're kind of better, but not really. No. No. Pants? No. I was gonna say, I can't even use a fucking shield, so it's stupid. If you don't mark it, you have to go through and do it like individually, and it's very frustrating. So mark it as you go. Someone worked very hard to do that. I just walk in and just fuck shit up. Help this guy out, apparently. It's kind of cool, too. You can just find some random people out in the wilderness. Is that at? I just said there was like a. There's like a waypoint.
I'm not doing nothing.
Did I miss the town entirely? Oh, I did. Holy shit.
I'm literally not doing anything.
Look at that. That's gotta be good, right? I need 10 more to get a potion.
Literally nothing. I'm literally not doing anything.
Okay.
You're so close. It's off by 50 cents now.
What will it be?
See, we'll get rid of all the junk. That gets rid of that. So. $135. I don't think so. So I just gotta do 5 or 10 more. Two more, like, events, and I can.
Okay,
so I can get that potion capacity, and
that'll
raise up my number of health potions.
Operating to security, the 2092.42.
Hopefully we can find it pretty easy. Where the fuck? Okay, so that's 5. There was something. Yeah, I had something going on.
Are you for dinner? It's hard.
We'll just follow this. Got my 5 extra points.
I guess I owe you a brie cheese wheel.
36 plus, bro? I don't think I like the fact that I need to be level 36 to get there. Should I come from this side, maybe? let's go here. I only want to die a lot trying to walk through.
She's asking for me, so I'm going to switch over to her and give her the good news that
hopefully
it's now a transfer
this is not,
from operating the security.
Not, this is not too much further out the way.
Of course.
I was really close to getting that potion thing, but...
A brie.
Yeah, whatever.
Sushi.
Kind of want to do the horse before
sushi.
I get that.
All right, I'm gonna let you go. Enjoy your night. I love you. Thank you for helping me with. I don't even know what this is. I know.
I do want this.
Luckily, she has me to talk to you.
The fuck was that, dude?
I try not to mess with you unless it's something I absolutely cannot do without you, and this is that case. I would never have been able to figure that out.
I thought I got stuck for a second. Spin like I used to? What are you talking about? Just like spin in a circle? Oh, wrong button. Oh,
right.
That's funny. He's definitely my kid, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Hey,
this
I still talk to myself.
This is not new.
I have good conversations with myself sometimes, I will say. Right? Like that shit? You like that shit, buddy?
She's gonna make me, I'm gonna take up smoking again.
What is that?
Okay, well, one Friday, I'm leaving the baby with him, and you and I are having a movie night.
What are they supposed to be?
I know. Me too.
I don't know what that is, but I love it. Dinner's all done, and I still think I'm gonna make a salad? As
we'll
opposed to the cheesy
we'll
rice or on top of the cheesy rice? Well, I wouldn't put the salad on top of the cheesy rice. That's probably not delicious, but maybe like next to it would be good.
Why not?
Yeah, opposed. Okay, I was going to say.
Oh, so he just wants to like in and out.
What's the, rogue.
All right, well, have a good night.
Do
bye.
This later.
Bye.
She said. It's quiet. Too quiet. Pile of bones? No. Just 4 gold laying there? What the fuck?
Okay. Did my whole computer just freeze? What happened?
I'm getting all kinds of points.
Shane, can you hear me? I think.
We need like some.
Can you hear me?
Some walking music or something. Stressed it out, so it's like no more, right?
Can you hear me now?
It's like, dude, I'm done.
What is happening?
I don't like how there's no enemies on this path. We'll do it. We'll do it. Hopefully, we don't die. Dying like oh, don't want to. Can you stop having little people over here to help me? I can't pause, so sorry. Run around and throw
I don't know what's going on.
What's going on, dude?
Like, the whole computer just fucking died.
Okay.
Like, nothing's working. My mouse will work, the keyboard, the screens, nothing.
Okay. Give me a second to... One guy. I don't know what the hell you're doing. Okay. Now I can help. Alright, give me one sec, everybody. I will be. Okay.
What the fuck? It's frozen again.
Nope. Maybe not.
Can you hear me?
She might have to do it on her phone. What are you doing over here, buddy?
Can you hear me?
Technical difficulties. Yeah, there's like no one on this path. I don't like it. Such a long walk to where I need to get to. Good lord. Turn your computer off, turn it back on.
I can't even do that.
You can't, like, hit the power button? You're back, guys. Oh, there we go. Spiders? Fuck are you? Skittering abomination. Fuck that noise. Is your computers like fucked up? Okay. Spider host? Why are these things like the creepiest motherfucking things in the world, dude? Burst into even more spiders, bro? Fuck you. Fuck spiders. It's funny because, like, Harry Potter game had like a arachnophobia thing, so you could like turn off spiders, and then this game is just like all spiders all the time. Did it save it? Somewhere where bugs were this big, dude. My God. Longest walk. Let's go. Is that a camel? I want to ride a camel.
You! Perhaps you can settle this. Horses or camels?
Camels have three eyelids to keep out the sun. Horses?
I would say, based off the mummy alone, that camels are better. That's just me. And Brendan Fraser. So,
just rumors, mostly. The people here speak of a sorcerer who lives in a grand palace beyond the endless sandstorm.
One of these nomads could help us reach it. They know the land better than
Taisa.
And Daria. I hear her.
Sounds like she's taking a shit. Second.
I need a place to focus. Keep her voice at bay.
Look for a guide. I'll get something to help Taisa clear her mind.
Maju?
Yo. we'll find none fool enough to accept that request here. Give up and stay alive a day longer.
Well, after you, buddy. I wonder if it's just the third one you pick.
Oh,
let's go get this real quick.
Can you hear me?
I don't want to like miss out on the
now I can hear you, yes.
Waypoint.
Okay.
Okay.
Hold on one second.
No
my computer,
chance.
I think, not is getting too hot.
In Chaldea.
Are you mad? There's a sorcerer living in that storm who will rip your flesh from your bones.
Can you still hear me?
That hey. Sounds painful.
What about the old man?
What? Better to ask the dark sorcerer for a quick death. But
can you still hear me?
You're desperate. He may be the only one crazy enough to agree.
No, it's gonna
he spends his days in a cloud of smoke at the riverbank. It's dangerous there. Be careful.
Like I said.
Found a quiet spot where she can focus on controlling Andariel's presence.
Is it safe to leave her here?
Safer than stumbling blind through the desert. At least until we find a reliable guide.
Somewhere this way. Yeah, we're good. Don't mind me. Laura, just exactly like her, man. Trash. They're just sitting there like. That's what I'm
and
saying. Satisfying. Really, bro? You killed him right when I went to do that?
It's yeah, and that's 2092.42.
Every day brings new.
It's literally called a drug den.
It's I'm not the one who's gonna roll the corpses into the river this night.
There's a chest there.
Yes. So the in cash ledger. We did the journal entries. The cash ledger and your deposit ledger match.
Friends.
So now we made it match. So now you just need the bank to match that.
I can't open the door, but I'm gonna mess things up.
So we did it that way because the error that we took into account was there might have not been like security deposits that transferred from the prior owner correctly. There may be tenant ledgers that were closed incorrectly. There are receipts that were posted incorrectly. So.
So
we erred in the side of Appfolio being correct versus the bank. So that's where we decided to follow Appfolio, and then that 2092.42. Yeah.
Hit the wrong button.
I'm paid up. Leave me be.
We're not here to collect. We need.
This can't be. Can it? Is that the symbol of the Hora?
It's like the Willie Nelson of Diablo.
Horadre.
Yes. Horadre. Deckard Cain. Can it be you, old friend? It's me.
Sure.
Mishy.
No. Deckard is gone. My name is Laura.
Should have just played it off.
Like, yeah. I need your help passing through the sandstorm to the north.
Sandstorm, eh? The others must have turned you down. Told you some rubbish about a sorcerer, I'll wager. Well, what can a sorcerer do to me that time hasn't already? Yes, I'll help. There's an old chapel near there. An auspicious spot to begin a new adventure.
Good. Gather whatever you need. I'll fetch Thaisa and meet you there.
Ha! This is wonderful! Like old times!
This guy's just talked in his mind. Excuse me.
It was just matching.
I gotta go make Baby Doorman's bottle real quick. Give me one sec, everybody. I'll be right back. Okay.
You're welcome.
We're back. Okay. Baby Doorman has a bottle. Bye. We are good to go, and we didn't die in game. And I just wasted it. Oh well.
I think my computer's getting too hot.
I heard that.
Like,
we'll have to get you a cooler or something for
if
it.
If you feel it, like...
It probably feels really hot, doesn't it?
It's... Remember that one time when our air went out and we were playing fast and my laptop got really hot?
Yeah.
It's hotter than this.
Is it, though?
Yeah.
Thank you. Appreciate that. Welcome back.
Can I turn it off for the night?
Yeah. No, we can get you a cooling stand for it. It has, like, fans and stuff that'll...
I mean, it would help if I turned my computer off every once in a while.
I mean, yeah, that too. You didn't work like 15 hours a day. Let your brain take a break, let your computer take a break. Did you get the problem figured out though?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. See? You're amazing. Computer, not so much, but you're pretty awesome. You made it!
Oh my god. I keep my job.
I think it would take a lot to get you fired, babe.
Probably not.
Why didn't I just fucking teleport there?
I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm such a silly goose. Okay, it's a camel guy.
Do you mind if I go sit in the kitchen and call Sam?
I don't care. Do what you gotta do, babe.
I need to decompress. And...
Yeah. Do what you gotta do.
I'm gonna just, message
me when he's done. So I like those guys a lot. I do like this desert area. It's pretty awesome when they have like the hills and shit. Sit the fuck down, bitch. Now I can swear again because she's off the phone with her boss. Although she might have heard, her boss might have heard me say, Logan kept like shoving his hand down my fucking butthole. I was like leaning over trying to help her computer and like little man was just like, I was like, oh my god, stop, dude, what the fuck? I got fucking scorpions, bro? Fuck scorpions. Oops. I need to make it that button not so touchy. Boom. I'm already at full health.
Not the bugs. Not the bugs.
What the fuck are you, dude? Did you see that before? Ugh. Ugh. Like, how did the other two people get across there? These things are probably like fucking nightmare fuel right here. Slithering, they're skittering abominations, dude. Like, that's some like Australian bug shit. I didn't kill you, man? For that one. That's annoying. Like, how did Larath and fucking that one dude, old guy, get through there without having to put up a fight?
Ah, you're here.
Oops. Off the button. Decker's inside with your friend? Who's my friend?
Inside,
oh.
And Dario grew desperate.
Gotcha.
But her screams are only a whisper now.
Made it through jury duty? Oh, hell yeah. How did, like, did you, like, get out of it? Or did you just, like, did you, like, it was a very quick trial? Like, yeah, that guy fucking did it, bro.
I am. Up to Taisa.
It's like videotape of him doing the exact thing. He's like, I didn't do it. Like, but you did, though.
Walk through that storm and draw Elias's blood. But perhaps he is counting on my vengeance to lead me back to him, so he can finish what he started.
Oh, that's smart. Stay back. so we don't like get you taken over.
If I stay.
I was set on the jury, but it was the same thing as Zach, so I got excused. Oh, okay. Interesting. Well, I guess that's one way to get out of jury duty, so.
Are you? I hope you've lined your pockets with helium.
Had a panic attack and walked aimlessly through town. Just wandered around downtown. Why'd you, what happened? Like, are you good now?
When it starts to kick up, we'll have to find something to shelter us, or there'll be nothing left of us but bones and stories.
Panic attacks fucking suck. Oh, you said you had a panic attack. I was making sure you're okay. And then what happened? Why can't I ride the camel? The dude is just like yanking that motherfucker. You're good? Okay, good. Disappear? Oh, yeah, he just teleported. Why can't I teleport that way?
Oh, shit!
Smash!
Come here, you fucking ugly bitch. They do a good job of making these things ugly as shit. Like, gruesome, bro. Alright. Yeah, I've never had jury duty before. It's, I don't know what I'd do. Alright. Can you see the fucking... See the sandstorm in front of us? That's why we're not going through there.
I can't wait.
Like, part of me would think I'd want, like, a really awesome case to be on. Be, like, memorable and shit. But then part of me is like, I also want it to be, like, a very quick thing so I don't have to do it again. Okay. Follow. Gotcha. It was my first time. They called in 90 people for 14 spots. Jesus. You, dude. Hopefully, you don't have to, like... We made the safety for a second.
Oh, Doorman.
I don't the need fool. To do this again. Don't fuck with jury duty. They put out 400 warrants in Jackson in February. Seriously? I don't think you get, like, that much trouble for not reporting for jury duty. That's crazy.
It is the gods favor our journey.
The fucking camels got healing shit?
With me, Deckard.
Okay.
A toast to another life or death adventure.
No,
I would not have guessed quite that many fucking warrants and shit out for that.
I won't turn down such generosity.
One guy was in front of the judge Monday. He had been in since Friday. Oh, shit. Just like waiting. Like, oh, well. Just for not reporting. About the time I got like arrested on a Friday and a wait just because I didn't fucking go in somewhere, I'd be like, dude, fuck you. It's more like I don't know. Like, I get it, but at the same time, it's also kind of bullshit that they're just like. Get the necessity of it, I guess. But. Can't our horses.
If it wasn't for that, I would have loved to have stayed. Gotcha. Did he say Lazarus pipe in there? You guys gotta go back. That's hilarious. If you turn your back now, I'll be the first to bury a plate in it. What's up, bro? You're good without it.
But I won't forget this betrayal, Deckard. You know I won't.
I don't know.
Come on then.
I feel like if I ever go to jail or something, it's because of road rage. Like, I've always thought that. Like, if I'm gonna get in trouble for something, it's gonna be because some asshole cut me off and I'm just, like, having a bad day and I just get fucking pissed. And I'm just like, dude, fuck you. Give me some, like, run him off the road or some shit just because I'm in a pissed off mood. People suck at driving, so it's very frustrating. Like, I had my moments where I suck at driving, but like 90% of the time I'm pretty good. So it's like, come on, guys. At least try and pay the fucking attention. They're just like, ha, no. Damn, bro, you move fast as fuck. I think what else I go to jail for. It's like been a very big deterrent for me in my whole life is, you know, not going to prison. It's like I've wanted to kill people before, but it's like, prison's kind of shitty, so I'm just gonna say no on that one. I was gonna say, if someone fucks with baby Doorman, I might like lose my shit, I guess would make sense, but out of here, flies. You'd think windstorm like this, the flies would just be like, fuck this shit. Right? Yeah, like, fuck with my kids, bro. Like, that's it. We're done. Oh, fuck. I don't wanna die. Ooh, 31. Let's go, baby. I'm like pets and shit. Like, if you fuck up your dog pretty hard, I'll be like, bro, fuck you. Dude, we were that one time camping. I thought for sure Miss Doorman was about to fuck that lady up. This lady was like driving her truck with her dog attached to the back of it, like with the lead rope or the leash, or whatever the fuck it was. And oh my god, she went off. I was like, damn, man.
It's important to have something to walk towards.
One foot in front of the other, hey, old friend? If we stop walking, we die.
Yeah, seems about right.
Sounds like the
we'd like to interact with calmed. This guy, not you.
Stay close.
There we go. Alright. Dude. Like, back to the road rage thing, like, when I had my Jeep, the fucking, like, because I lifted it, right, and I didn't adjust the lights for a long time, people used to, like, honk their horns and shit at me and flash lights at me all the time, because they thought my high beams were on. I would get so pissed. just because people go like, fuck you, buddy. And I'm like, no, fuck you, buddy. Or like, if people go in the left lane, but they're going like 40, or like not 40, I guess that'd be ridiculously too slow, but like, you know what I mean? Like, if they're going like 65, 70 in the left lane, and you're like, you need to get the fuck over, bro. Can I heal off this bitch or no? Not anymore. But yeah, like people who don't follow the highway rules, the etiquette, piss me off. I think if someone really wanted to fight, I'd probably be okay with it. I'd be like, you know what, bro? Fuck it. Let's go. But like, I'll go behind him and I'll fucking like tailgate him. I feel like a dick, but sometimes you have to do what you gotta do. I'll be like, listen, motherfucker. You need to step your game up, man. You're all done with your baba? Okay. Straight. Perfect. I'm sure he can't come straight.
Them to join his anointed circle? That one. It was Master Elias's hand that brought Lilith to sanctuary, and it will be. Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun, dun. You there? Wait. Don't tell me what to do, bitch.
We just made it through the storm. By the Mother's grace.
Ah, new disciples. You've come at an auspicious time. Lilith recently graced us.
Oh, Lilith was here.
She was here.
Oh, it was magnificent. But do not worry. Perhaps Master Elias will give you a glimpse of her through the sightless eye. If he deems you worthy. Go inside and present yourself to him.
Enter. Damn. This is worse than I thought. Elias has the sightless eye. It's ancient magic. He can see anywhere with it. Across time.
The sightless eye. Basically, eye of Agamotto.
Our flock has grown. Behold. The wonders that the mother has in store for
you. I'm just gonna go straight and see what that gets us. I should probably explore, but
okay. Bless me with your power. And whatever you weird. Ask of me, it will be done.
Like, what the fuck are you doing, bro? What's up, girl? Watch that be like the greatest thing ever. No. Look how you like summoning demons and shit, just chilling in here. Oh.
Go forth and stand in judgment before Master Elias. But show no fear, no hesitation.
Don't worry. Listen, the time it took him to do all the detail and shit. In the game is impressive, but like in the short time this game's like all this shit's been happening, so they just do all this, it's crazy. Like y'all got some really good interior decorators.
I will not fail you again.
The maiden. Are we gonna fight this motherfucker?
This world.
Elias.
I knew you.
Oh, what a burn, dude.
You're like, still just as narrow-minded as the day I left you. I will put you out of your misery, old man.
Guess we'll do it. I fucking doubt it, bro. We still have time. That was way too easy, bro.
Hold on. I see something.
I was going to say. He needed to die, basically, is what we're saying. Or that was like a fake Elias or something like that. Oh, really? Diablo. Fail. Oh, damn. Dude, his nose got fucked up. Damn. He's just sitting there like, oh, man. Ruination of sanctuary. It's on the floor. And yet you doubt.
Only zealots and fools are certain.
If we are to be saved. How fucked up do you gotta be just sit there and watch someone get mauled by dogs? Like, if that's like your fun, like, fuck you.
In my shadow, the strong will oppose the might of hell itself.
He's got forehead piercings, bro.
Thinks the primevals will destroy sanctuary.
Mom?
And she's empowering people to stand against them.
Hey, come here.
That's why she and
what are you doing? You are going to bed.
The building up.
Get over here, you little snickers. Yay, 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 yay.
The lords of hell threaten our existence.
I was going to say, he ain't dead. About it.
You want me to bring him out when he's... How are
you still alive? Okay.
You will never understand what I have done for this world.
Okay, I was gonna say.
Oh shit!
Jump, you're not Lilith. Walk around like we're not beating shit out of him. Like, bro. I was gonna say. What'd you think? He's not dead yet. I'm gonna have to fight him like four more fucking times. Him like this.
He'll wear us down. We need to escape, but not without the Sightless Eye. If we can take it, that'll rob him of some power at least.
Would give them no warmth. But in her presence, a new fire was stoked in their hearts.
Find the sightless.
They would never go hungry or feel cold again.
Hmm.
Some of these areas are just like very full of shit. Like, they don't necessarily need to be there, but I can see why they put them in. Otherwise, it'd just be very empty. And it's like, oh, is there a chest? No, you're just wasting your time looking around. Like, they make you want to search all these little areas, thinking there might be a chest. And, like, maybe 5% of the time there's a fucking chest, and you're like, oh, okay. And there's a chest right there. But, you know. Watching Monsters Inc. again. Is there a chest up here at all? Probably not. No. Okay. I wonder if, like, in the end, like, Bolas is gonna be good or something.
Never.
Wouldn't that be some shit? It's like the greatest song ever. I have to fight this guy like six times, probably. Oh my god, dude. That's great. It's very hard trying to fight demons and shit when your kid's just like busting their gut. Yeah. Come on, just kill him so I can. Hell girl's eyes.
Is she?
Yeah. Alright. Can I just please? Alright, hopefully we can chill there for a second. Said hi.
Dude, he's getting big as shit.
Where's that fancy? Don't worry.
Oh my god. You ever have a bad day and then you just do this and you're like a much you do this and then you're not in a bad day anymore. You're just in a good day. You're just in the best day ever. You're just like ha 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 ha. Can you laugh with the pacifier in your mouth? Oh, you got mommy's shirt. Oh, shit. That's funny. All right, buddy. Say goodnight.
Goodnight, bye-bye.
Perhaps stand on your own would be great.
No, I'm tired. You made me tired.
He said no.
One more kiss?
It's my ball. I don't know. What would you say his favorite color is, babe?
He does really like red.
Yeah?
He gravitates towards the red.
I guess red. I fucking love that kid so much. That's pretty good. We'll keep it. But, yeah. I would say red. He does look good in orange. Like, his outfits and shit.
She took me to an ancient battlefield where thousands of our kind died at the hands of angel and demon. Never again will we suffer so, she proclaimed.
And he's gonna start working on his cup? Hell yeah. Do they have, like, little kid sippy cup with straws and shit? Or is it just, like, big kid cups? From the tyranny of heavens and hell. Ours, if we have that big? Holy shit. Kid's good at drinking out of straws now. Well, he can get the liquid out. He can't, Oh, gotcha. Okay.
Love you.
Not that big. Love you too.
I'll just be in the kitchen.
Okay. I won't be too much longer, I don't think. Once I get to this. Which is funny to say, because, like, you don't know how long it's gonna take. Like, the other day, I was like, yeah, we'll just finish this one little thing. And then it's like 45 minutes later, you're like, Jesus Christ, bro. Good, not that big. I'm gonna say, he does like her cup, but I can only imagine him trying to carry that motherfucker around. Are you stuck over here or something, or what? What you looking at? This way, I take it? This scene is not so promising.
Taking it will change nothing. It is too late to stop what Lilith has begun.
I'm not sure until it gets bigger, guys. Yes. I'm sure I'm in. Are you supplicant? Figured he was using straws. It's not bigger. What the fuck? These straws are like a bigger cup. You just won't be able to fill it too much or the straw. It seems fair. He does good. We got him this little sippy cup that has like a straw, you can like close it and it'll like pinch it off basically. It took me a minute to get used to that because it was like so, it was so tight, I guess he couldn't get any water out, so he was getting pissed off at it. But like once he figured out that he could get stuff out of it, he was okay with it. But he's still like, whenever he drinks out of a straw, he'll still just like fucking spit out the last drink. It's fucking hilarious. Do you ever end up making your salad healthy? No, not yet. I don't want to make my sippy cup. You'd only be able to use it for.
Yeah.
No, that's definitely make it. Definitely make it future proof for sure.
Give me all your health.
You think you got one more fucking round of that bullshit to go? At least this iteration of him, I'm sure it will come back and.
Here it is.
Get him again.
Sightless eye. Masheef can help us get the artifact far from this place, but we need to hurry before Elias returns. That opening over there is our best chance of escape.
Fuck yeah. Thing's heavy as shit, probably. You got that, bro? You're like 80 years old. I guess. Dude's got strong ass back. You don't get a map anyway. Not that far. Not that hard to figure out. But yeah, I mean, we use our cup so much. I'm sure.
It seems I've lost. Did he die? Step in my old age, eh, Deckard?
Oh, what the fuck?
No.
Hey.
How the fuck? Who is he fighting out here?
Did you kill that sorcerer?
He was just by himself.
Don't talk. The storm is broken. We'll get you out of it.
Oh. It's a shame. I got mine.
Oh, the people fucking over there.
Sneaky. How about poked me in the back.
Lay down and watch some Yellowstone? Hell yeah. That's a really good show.
Like a
you guys have a good night. We're
so it goes.
We're going to watch Avatar. That came out on Disney Plus today. But I think it's a little late now. It's like a 3-hour movie. So either way, you have a great night. Say hi to everybody for me. And yeah. We'll see you next time. Was he a pirate? He kind of has like the pirate earrings.
They'll be coming. I'm taking the sightless eye.
What if the camel just hates them and they're like, fuck you, runs off with
against them. We'll meet at the desert chapel. Go.
You tell me what to do, Billy. Alright, so where is right there? All right, do we keep going? Yeah, I think we'll be done for tonight. Just a little over 2 hours. All right. Well, on that note, everybody, we're going to head out. Thank you all so much for watching, hanging out, chit-chatting, watching me fuck up some little creatures and shit. We'll be back on, what's today? Wednesday. We'll be back on Friday for another stream. We might, I don't know, we'll play Diablo again. We'll play something. We'll see you then, 7 o'clock Eastern time. But, until then, y'all have a good night and I'll see you next time.